With most of our students participating in e-learning at home for the next couple weeks, the tech team thought it would be great to highlight the 5 most asked questions. Question 1, how can my children access their Google Classroom material and educational websites they need for e-learning? ClassLink is our main website portal. Through ClassLink, students can get into their Google Drive, their Google Classroom, and other district subscription websites, such as Discovery Ed and Overdrive. ClassLink can also be accessed through a personal device. Simply go to the launchpad.classlink.com/Beaufort.
Question 2, what if you are having problems logging into websites? Your child's teacher is the first point of contact. They will reach out to the technology support team to resolve the issue.
Question 3, what should I do if I have computer hardware problems? The best thing that you can do is restart your computer. If you're having problems restarting your computer, simply hold down the power button for about 10 to 15 seconds, then try restarting. Usually, 9 out of 10 times, that works best.
Question 4, what if I try to restart my device and I still have the same issues? The IT department has set up 2 locations for students and teachers to drop off their devices, Lufton High and the district office. They will be open Monday through Friday from 8 o'clock to 4 o'clock. You can come to a location, fill out a form, and drop off your device. Once the repair is complete, you will be contacted to pick up your device in the same location.
Question 5, what is the number one piece of advice you would give students staying home during this time? Read.
Read, 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 read.
Check out the district's virtual Overdrive, Sora library for plenty of books. Children who read increase their stamina, vocabulary, and gain knowledge through words. You can never go wrong with a good book. If you need extra books at home, contact your teacher, and they will make arrangements to get you more books.